Hi folks, I am Suresh from TCL. Today I am showing how to connect ARC soundbars or ARC speakers over TCL and Hypercon TVs. This is a very simple settings. First step, you need to buy one good quality HDMI cable, and you should buy one good quality cable. Second step, you should find HDMI port which is enabled ARC. In our TV, some models will come HDMI 1 ARC, some models will come HDMI 2 ARC. Make sure your TV and speaker connected proper ARC port. Here you can find, this is the ARC. HDMI 1 is ARC. I'm connecting HDMI cable to ARC port. Next, other end I'm connecting to speaker, which is ARC enabled soundbar. Both connections are done. Now once physical connections are done, the TV to speaker, next option, you need to turn on your soundbar or ARC device.
Power off. Power on HDMI.
And you have to select ARC input on your speaker. Some speakers will show optical, some speakers will show HDMI, like that depend upon speaker brands. This speaker showing HDMI, so HDMI is a ARC. Then after the once physical connection and input everything done, you have to do one small settings on TV. Go to TV settings and sound settings. You have to click the settings button. You can find the settings. Go to sound settings. Sorry, not sound settings, system settings. And T-Link. This T-Link is a CEC control. Just you need to turn on these options. Then only ARC speakers will work. Once it's done, it will ask auto power on and auto standby. It means if you select auto power on or you can select auto standby, if you can turn off your TV, speaker also automatically turn off. If you can turn on the TV, speaker also will turn on with TV. Then once it's done, and one more settings called. For this, you go to Android settings, device preferences and inputs, and CC control. It's already on. If it is off, you can turn on this option. Now, your TV is ready. TV and speaker is ready. Testing, I am playing content through pen drive. Now you can find sound from, now you can hear sound. So very simple settings. First up, you need to find a ERC port, and you can connect a good quality HDMI cable to that ERC enabled port to speaker, and you can enable CC options. You can play it. Thank you. I hope this video will help to connect your ERC speakers. Thank you.